Since the start of fighting on 15 April, hundreds of people have been killed and thousands injured. The violence must stop. It risks a catastrophic conflagration within Sudan that could engulf the whole region and beyond.